just about to start on the Holland Track. I'm Carl, I'm riding the GS650. We're carrying 9 litres of extra fuel and 6 litres of water and spares. And this is the rest of the crew.
Hi, I'm Max. I'm riding a 2001 BMW F650. And I'm concentrating on keeping my pack civilised, my swag, sleeping bag, water.
And do you want to mention anything about your safety boots? Your riding boots? Okay. Young Johnny.
Young John, I'm riding Royal Paul's 2010 DR650 Suzuki.
And how are you going with the kill switch, John?
We tested the kill switch and it definitely works.
And how do you know that, John?
this bag, which I'm now mucking around with, was pressed in the gates, and we did at one point lay in the ignition and then it was the carbing. So
we avoided an engine rebuild on the side of the road.
Anyway, we come through that one.
Fair enough.
It was 650GS. And a groove. Fuel. Red hat.
Yep. And something looked like a dog turd. What was that?
A few scratches, but not my fault.
Oh. Well, you got the rest of the trip to add to those.
Yeah, hopefully there was no new scratches.
Excellent. Yeah, so pretty much standard, except for the modifications. Okay.